Sassy best friends insist they are twins, because they have the same soul. These two preschoolers from Miami are taking the media by storm and are an amazing example of how our connection as human beings is more than skin deep. 4-year-old GSR Nicola and Zuri Copeland, who have been inseparable since they met at school 2 years ago, are more than best friends. The two confident youngsters insist they're actually twins because they have the same birthday and the same soul. They will tell you they are twins and they have a long list of reasons to back it up, Mom Ashley Riggs Sar Nicola tells CBS News. The girls, who insist on wearing the same clothes, also say they are twins because they're the same height. Mom Valencia Copeland says because they've grown up in such a melting pot they don't notice color. However, their story is tinged with sadness. Sadness. You're happy for a few seconds and then sad because they have to grow up and then society takes over, adds Valencia. The moms recall the story of the time the girls were told they were twins because they don't have the same skin color. Gia broke down but through her tears told the older girl, "You don't know what you're talking about, we're twins because we share the same soul. This story is a wonderful reminder of what we should be focusing on. Please share this story to inspire others."